What's good, YouTube? We back at it again. J3 out here with another video, y'all. We got another meet. We out here at another meet, me and Nick. But yeah, we out here.
He was a go-kart?
Yeah. But we out here at another meet, y'all. It's a truck and car meet. It's some nice cars out here. So yeah, we finna just get this footage. Should be lit out here. Boy, this thing tooted, boy. What you got sitting there in the front? What you got to sitting there in the front?
13 and a half.
13? That boy's tooted, boy. You got blocks in the back?
Yeah, drop 5 inches, bro. Hey.
I like them headlights. What lift you got?
A rough country.
Rough country what?
6 inch.
6 inch?
Got 4 3-inch keys in it. So it sits about 7.5 in the front, 6 in the rear.
That's what it looked like, 7. I was finna say it don't look like no 6.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's clean though.
Appreciate it.
So, what truck this is right here?
That's mine.
This is yours? Yeah. What is sitting there?
6 inch lift.
6 inch?
Go ahead and do it. Come on, Nick.
What's
come on,
right
you
here?
Got that.
7?
5.
You got the
sticker on the back glass. Why I sit like that?
It's gonna be
so. Damn, I'm clean though. What you sitting there in the rear?
Stop.
Yeah, I like this though. Especially that color. Hey, that boy nice, boy. I don't even know what none of that means. Dude got the hood open. I don't even know what none of that means. So I'm just let y'all see. I don't know what none of that is. Hey, I swear he's gonna blow that boy though. Burn them. Really nice though.
That white one
is nice too. Look like some Need for Speed type stuff.
Where?
Hey, I need to start playing Need for Speed mode so I know what all this is. Cause he got the hood open like I'm supposed to know. I don't even know.
I just got a dual intake. It's twin turbo, so it's got like two Mitsubishi Garrett. Mitsubishi 13D turbos.
Yeah.
I got a full catalyst system. I made aluminum charge pipe and a 7.5-inch stepped intercooler. And I'm running like 20-21 pounds of boost right now.
Dang. Now I know it boosts. Yeah.
Yeah, but it don't look like much because the twins are down here and shit.
Yeah.
But it's fun. It's a lot of fun. Probably this summer, whenever I'm out of school, I'm gonna pull the twins and put a big single on it.
Yeah.
And shoot for 700 horsepower.
700?
Yeah, that's what I'm going for. Right now, I'm like
450. Hellcat.
Oh, Hellcat won't hang after that. The boat ain't gonna keep up with me.
They ain't gonna hang? You sure?
For sure.
Hey, if somebody come try to race you in a Hellcat, you ain't gonna be scared?
I mean, right now, they can race me and I'm gonna lose.
Yeah.
Right now, like my twins right now are that small.
Yeah.
I'm running 20 pounds of boost through them, so they put in work. But when I get that single on there, it's gonna be a good time.
Yeah. Hey, I'm messing with this right here. This is more nice. I got it. house today too. Yo. I swear. Hey, look, we're on a college campus, son. If you get hit, you straight. If you get hit on a college campus, you straight.
I got the
14.
I got twin turbos in there. I would.
What lift you sitting on?
Oh, that's a 6.4. That's 6.5.
6.5. Okay. Yeah, what you sitting there in the back?
Come on, look at
it. I'm about 13, huh?
I'm going straight back
tomorrow.
Project
J3.
Yo. This you?
Yeah.
This right here?
Yeah.
Hey, this boy, nice.
Let me chill out.
I was gonna say.
This bitch on feet.
Hello. What you got?
I just got some 37 Venom Towers on this now, baby.
Yeah.
Got the sixes.
Sixes? What lift you got?
Huh?
What lift you got?
7.5 inch, bro, country.
7.5, all right, then.
Yeah, yeah.
You sitting that 7 in the back, too?
Huh?
7 in the back, too? What you gonna squat it to?
You know, gotta get that shit. Yeah.
All right, then.
I'm gonna squat it though in the back.
Y'all see it, y'all go at him. Go follow him. And them more nice though, for real.
And it don't beat the truck though, man. I like it, but it don't beat the truck.
Hey, that truck was nice, for real.
Yeah, I miss it,
YouTube. I hate to leave y'all with a cliffhanger like that. But man, basically what happened to the girl, I was trying to get her to do a burnout and she started to do the burnout. Police came over to her, was like, hey, get out. I really don't know what happened after that. Really hate that shawty. Something happened to her, whatever. Police made her get out the car, whatever. But man, I guess it just be like that sometimes. But man, if y'all like content like this, make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Make sure y'all like this video, comment. Yeah, y'all let me know something. But that's all I got for this video, J3 out.